gold medal.
Just the way she did it, it's so underrated.
And then she suffered an injury.
The doctor said, forget about wrestling. But I'm not done yet.
I know she's the best. She just needs to believe.
It's got to be one of the biggest comebacks in the history of sports.